I'll never be able to do the slow wheelie. I think the 250R is too powerful. And I think the Suzuki is definitely too heavy. And I kind of think the Cowie probably is. Because even the one foot pivot turn, which the slow wheelie is kind of imperative for, or at least the beginning points of it, where you just get the bike standing straight up and then pivot around so you can turn around in one spot if you get stuck. Easy peasy. It's a lot different with a 200 something pound bike as opposed to 300 something pound bike. I definitely think this seat concept seat is more comfortable than the stock. It's got to be. Even though I haven't ridden this bike in forever, even before I put the new seat on, I hadn't ridden it in forever. I've only gotten one ride this season, maybe two or three. But it was like back in January or something, like when the weather was unseasonably warm. It was like 5 months ago. I really haven't ridden this bike much this year at all. Sideways ones.